What up? It's the Trooper, and welcome back to Mail Time. We got a lot of mail here. It don't look like a lot, but that's a lot of mail. Look at all them envelopes and packages and shit. So I've been putting it off, but we gotta get this done today. We gotta get this done today. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 pieces of mail. How the hell are we gonna go to, even, how we, this is a lot, you guys shouldn't have, but listen, we're gonna do it. Why don't I just say thank you everybody right now? No, that's not good. All right, so yeah, I'm hyper. It's whatever day it is and whatever time it is. It's a nice ass day outside and it's hot as shit in here. Somebody turn the air conditioner. Oh, I guess I'm the only, let me go. Okay. Yo, first things first, this is the official Trooper t-shirt. You can only buy it at blindsquirrelapparel.com and you have to use coupon code Trooper10 in order to get a discount and in order for, you know, other bad shit not to happen. I don't really know what, but let's get right into the mail time. This is from Lori. I wanna say, you know, I don't know how to pronounce your name, but we met at the link. I met you. You had your suitcase with you. I think it's Babe. This is taped up really well. So this may take a damn while to get into. You know what? Let's get some damn scissors. These are good scissors. I don't want to damage anything. This, all right, let's go. Ooh. Oh shit, almost damaged my fucking hand. Excuse my language. There's no reason to be swearing, especially this early in the day. Got a little note. Hi Trooper, just wanted to send you a little something for mail time to show you some appreciation of your vlogs. I'm a practical girl, therefore you're getting a practical gift. I met you briefly and got a pick in June at the Link Poker Room. I already mentioned that. Sincerely, Lori, Burt's Bees. This is the kind I like with the peppermint. Got another one of them right there. And then there's some Carmex lip balm and some more. And then some nose balm. Okay. And then we got some Blistex Deep Renewal, and then we got some Burt's Bees with cocoa butter. So basically what you're saying is, I got crusty ass lips. It's so dry here, I need to use the stuff. I've been using some lately, so yo, thank you very much. I believe this has come to the wrong address. I don't do that, but I will tell you this. So this is from someone who's trying to be funny. It's kind of a failed fucking attempt, though. This is not glitter in this bag, but it's like the world's smallest confetti. It might be glitter, I don't know, but apparently they're gummy dicks or whatever, but you know what? I'm not even taking it out of the bag. Because you know why? Because I fucking hate glitter and anything that resembles glitter. I guess thank you for whoever sent the bag of dicks. I'm probably never gonna take this out of this. Maybe it's a thought that counts. Your thought may have been malicious, but I'm not really sure. Literally not a piece of that shit got out of that envelope. All right, so moving right along, unaffected by the poor attempt to get me to fucking spill glitter shit. What's up now? Where you going, girl? Where you going walking that dog? Blondie? Oh wait, hold on. Seriously, but I'm not gonna show. She's too far away, but listen. Unaffected by the attempt of someone to fucking get glitter all over my shit. Fail! I'm too smart for that. This is the next letter. This is from the Stinson family in New Zealand. I hope there's lamb chops in here. Hi Trooper! We are writing to let you know just how much you mean to our dad, Kevin. He watches every one of your episodes without fail. We live in New Zealand, but our parents try to get to Las Vegas once a year because they can't get enough of that place. For the other 51 weeks of the year, Dad lives in Las Vegas, experience through your vlog. It's Dad's 60th birthday on October 11th. Latest shit. That's a big ass fat dog. I don't know why I'm looking at the dog. I should be looking at the owner. Yeah, I see. Okay, we were wondering if you'd be able to give a shout out to him. We think it would make his year. Thanks so much and keep it up the good work, Olivia and Monica, daughters. That's very sweet of you. Kevin, in New Zealand. Happy birthday. It's late as shit though. I don't even know what the date is, but it's several days past the birthday. Thanks for watching my videos. All right, this is from Mary in Pittsburgh. Hello, Trooper. I love your videos. Have a coffee or two on me from Mary in Pittsburgh. Too much of a good thing is just right. I don't know if you're talking about coffee or my videos. Thanks, Mary. I really appreciate it. I really, really do. It's completely unnecessary for people to send me stuff, but I know you love the videos and I know you want to show me. Thank you. Next envelope comes from a lot of activity outside today. That's just a couple of maintenance workers, though. They're on the golf cart, so nothing too exciting. This right here comes from somewhere international. That's right, girl. Take out the trash. I'm serious. I'm not making this shit up. You know how I say there's nobody there? Every single person that I've spoken to out the window today has been there. Girl with the dog, girl taking out the trash, maintenance workers. Trooper! This is what some foreign people think us Scottish folks look like. This is from Scotland. Keep up the good work on the videos and congratulations on hitting 10,000 subscribers. Darren and Lynn, Scotland. I hope you like the hat. Even look Scottish. This don't look Scottish. I feel like I need a golf club in my hand though. But I gotta tell you something. This hair is really doing my dinger. What? It's very Scottish thing to say, am I right? Doing my dinger? Do you say that? I think that's what Scottish people say. It means it's annoying. This fucking hair is annoying my neck. Man, this hair is really doing my dinger. I can't say that with a Scottish, you know, type of sound. But thanks very much for the hat and the hair. I don't really golf. All right, this next box is from Tim. I can never read people's writing. Is it B-J-U-R? How the fuck do you, excuse me, how do you say that, beer? From Litchfield, Minnesota. That's right, I know my states. M-N is Minnesota. We got a postcard from Minnesota. That is a beautiful scene right there. I could see myself just chilling on one of them rocks, drinking coffee early in the morning with a nice brisk chill going on. Okay, anyway, you know what I was thinking? I want to move to like Vermont and make maple syrup for a living. Like I want to have some trees and like, you remember Newhart? Remember that show Newhart? They hardly ever went outside. I don't remember if they ever went outside, but I want to be like Newhart. Like I want to have like a small inn and I want to have maple trees and make maple syrup and apple butter. I said it, apple butter. And I want to burn wood in a stove and I want there to be snow. You know what I mean? That's what I want in my life, I think. Back to the point. Hello from Minnesota. Here's a few gifts. And I'm enjoying the vlogs. Stay strong at the tables. Hope to challenge you someday. Maybe in December. Your pal, Tim B. All right, Tim B. First of all, thank you very much for the Starbucks card. Starbucks Via. If you don't know what Starbucks Via is, this shit won't. I gotta do it like that. Starbucks Via is like instant coffee, you know. And we also have, oh shit. There you go. We got a $1 chip from Grand Casino Mille Lacs. I don't know what the hell that is. I never heard of that before. It's apparently a place in Minnesota. Or maybe not Minnesota. I'll have to Google that shit. Anyway, yo, Tim, thank you very much. I really appreciate it. What do you think about Vermont, though? Trees and, like, I don't know, probably fresh air. Maple syrup, you know? Can make, like, waffles. Not Eggos either, like real waffles we could make, you know what I mean? There really is nobody there. Listen, this next one is from somewhere and somewhere. I can't read. The name is J-J-J-something with a J. What's up, Jay? How you doing, Jay? It's J-something. I thought it said Jason, but now it looks like it's, anyway, Chicago, Illinois. This is written on Green Valley Ranch, little notepad, you know, like, you know, like the little notepads that'll be in the hotel room or whatever. Tim, longtime vlog follower and Vegas gambler. 47 trips since 1991. Damn. 47 trips since 1991. There's a Starbucks card in here, which I really do appreciate. I really do appreciate it. Thanks, Jay. Next envelope is from John Schoberg from Aurora, Colorado. There better not be weed in here. I don't do that. That's the only thing I think of anytime anyone says Colorado to me. You know that shit'll make you lose your motivation. That's what they told me in school. And it'll make men grow boobs. And it'll make women lose their boobs. That's what I heard from school. Trooper, best of luck from Colorado, Betstack. All right. All right, Betstack, I hear you. This is from Ameristar Casino. Focus, bitch. There's three of these in here. From Black Hawk Casino, three $5 chips. Ameristar Black Hawk Casino. That's $15. Like, are you crazy? Oh, wait a minute. Maybe they're collectibles. Now I see there's like half-naked women on them. There's like this one. She's not really naked. This one. She's not naked either. Where did I get that they were naked? Oh, wait. From this one. She naked. Thanks very much. But that's $15. You should have bet that on something, Betstack. All right, moving right along. Piece of mail number 9. This came from Kentucky, but you know how things go. We don't know if the person who sent it is in Kentucky. So let's see what we got going on. There's a note inside. It says, "Hey Tim, a little gift to say thank you for taking the time to have a selfie with us in Bally's. Remember the English couple in 2 and 3? Of course I do. I almost remember Sophie, right? If it's not Sophie, punch me in the face next time you see me. Keep up the good work. P&S. So I'm pretty sure that is Sophie. This is a, oh, look at that. That's kind of neat. It's an ace of spades. So at first you may think, damn, that's a metal ace of spades. No! I mean, yes. But what it really is a bottle opener. And it's the size of a credit card, so it goes in your wallet. This is heavy as shit. It goes in your wallet, and you open bottles with it. Boop! Even though these days, most bottles, at least most bottles that I would drink out of, which would be like root beer, or that's pretty much it. Root beer. Occasional root beer. Hey, thanks, P&S. I really do appreciate it. I really, really do. And nice meeting you. And yeah. All right, that's going to do it for mail time. Thank you very much. Thank you for the coffee. Thank you for the lip balm. And thank you for everything. You guys are crazy for sending me stuff, but I know that you love the videos. And thank you very much. And yeah, remember, if you like my videos, click the thumbs up button. Make sure you subscribe. Tell your friends about the videos and leave a comment below. Where are you going, girl, in that black SUV? What? Distracted as hell. It's daytime. Shit's going on outside. I'm looking out the blinds. The window's right behind you. So anyway, I'll see you next time.